Hi, my name is Ben Rothke, and welcome to this webcast presentation of What Happens in Vegas Goes on YouTube, Security and Corporate Social Networks. So my name is Ben Rothke. I'm a senior security consultant with BT Global Services. I've been in the industry a while. I wrote a book. I manage the RSA Conference Security Reading Room blog, and you could read all my reviews at this URL. So let's get straight to the topic at hand. So social networks are now corporate and they're mainstream. As you can see from the companies listed on this slide, you've got Coke, you've got Disney, Southwest, Whole Foods, Marriott, GM. These are organizations within the Fortune 500, very conservative organizations that nonetheless have gone into social media, see the business benefit, see numerous benefits out there. It's quite compelling, and they've gone into this space for various reasons. Bottom line is to make more on the bottom line. JetBlue, for instance, Dell, these are companies who are actively involved in social media, in Twitter and Facebook, and have seen significant increases in their revenue stream for that. The reality is, though, that for each and every business benefit, there is numerous corresponding information security and privacy risks. In mid-November, towards the end of November, I just researched a number of security issues around social media that just were in the press in the last 2 weeks of November. And you can see there's significant issues here. Malware, putting the military at risk. Small businesses are concerned with it. Various concerns, employee issues, WordPress.